stop complaining when there's nothing left to complain about.
I probably should move that. Must get to workshop.
What just happened?
I don't think I have. Hogsworth gets off on you modding your guns? That's a little weird. What am I missing? Oh, the just... Man, you need really high rank gun nut in order to mod an assault rifle. Is Sanctuary under attack? Poor puppy. What is this? Just the floating engine, okay. You should get a sniper rifle out of your workbench. I'm not that kind of... I don't usually do the sneaky sniper. You know, I'm the guy that usually, you know, runs in, you know,
speak up.
Guns ablaze and... How far do you think I have to beat it? Oh my god. Fuck. A long time? Viper, how did you even get up there? She definitely has enough room to walk in here. I found a suppressed 50 caliber. Nice. You beat it 21 hours after it came out.
If happy work.
Don't you say any more, Tinker.
As simple as that.
Yet another breaking story.
Excuse me.
You're looking for something to wear?
Nope. I like to kill, and my enemy is completely naked.
Valentine is reportedly investigating the circumstances surrounding former residents of the West Stands. The man in question, residing with a boy he claimed to be his son, hasn't been seen in weeks. Now it seems the whole story may have been fabricated. It's unclear at this time if the boy was being held against his will. Authorities have so far refused to comment on the details. Should you happen to spot the man, and believe me, you'd recognize him, don't hesitate to get word to Nick Valentine. And keep that dial tuned to Diamond City Radio for updates on this breaking story. Now let's hear from the Ink Spots with their song, Maybe.
Oh wait, Cogsworth had stuff too, didn't he?
Hey.
Sir? Of course.
Maybe you'll think of me when you are old.
I really should. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna do that.
Nice day. Where are we headed?
Apparently, the castle's been trying to get you on the radio. Some kind of situation over there. Better go see what's going on.
I'll see what's going on when I feel like it.
Nice day. Where are we headed?
The crop's been growing pretty good lately.
You know what I call a good day? One that
what have you got to trade today?
You know a glitch for the traders? And yeah, Matt, go ahead, play. I completely understand. I'm sure most people are. I know, I just tried the Star Wars Early Access. And Super Mutants. I'm fine with this. What was I saying? I'm getting distracted. I wasn't expecting a car to explode next to me. Or a missile launcher! Okay. Anyway, majority of my friends on Xbox, I saw 9 of them playing Fallout 4, like, that were in-game. My Steam has, like, 7 people on them. I can get you a Fortnite Alpha key, finally. I don't know what that is. Oh! Brotherhood's coming in. I always hated how super mutants have, like, literally nothing on them. Oh shit, that truck's gonna blow. Yeah. It's okay, I've got like 8,000 stim packs. Cogsworth, you're looking a little beat up there, buddy. Do you have to use stim packs in order to get uncrippled? I think so. Yeah, looks like you do. Wow, how many are fucking here? Mr. Gutsy? Shit, Codsworth says your name. Codsworth will say your name if you have, like, a common name. Like, I picked Swampfox. Obviously, he's not gonna know how to say that.